hoes. Maybach truck in the coupe. Only time I'm going back and forth is for the juice. They still got me in court, shit crazy. Only time I let a bitch record when I'm rain. I'm famous, but can't shit change me.
Bro, who invited you? What are you doing here? Oh shit, we about to start uploading again. Let's go. All right, so basically what we're gonna do today, we're gonna go to libraries and, you know, we're gonna buy our own book before we go, but we're basically just gonna rip the pages out of the book and in front of the librarians so they get mad. But we got our own little twist on it. I got this video idea from, I think his name is Carl Joseph, but yeah, shout out to him and we're gonna get to it. Let's go. Excuse me, sir. Do you guys have any Mia Khalifa books?
A what?
The Mia Khalifa books. She just dropped. Just no. You guys don't have them in the back either.
I don't work here.
Oh. Oh, so you guys don't have them then?
Huh?
When do you guys have them again?
I don't know. I don't work here.
Oh.
I couldn't tell you.
You have
to find somebody that has a.
Can you just get your manager here? I don't want to talk to you.
I don't work here.
Oh, like not in this department.
I don't work anywhere here. Mm-hmm. I'm just like you.
Oh, like me?
Yeah, I'm just a person that walks in. Okay?
I'm Mexican.
Oh, figure speech, okay, dude? I'm
okay.
Human.
Okay.
Do you work here?
No, I don't.
Okay, neither do I.
Want me to get my manager, though? I can get.
Yeah, you go get your manager.
That's right.
Okay.
You're so good.
At the library, right? Does this look like a book? Then she was gone. Can't even read in real life, and I'm gonna pretend I don't know how to read.
Should we go across the street and do that one? The one that I say you're following me around. Fuck, man. First bag is fumbled. Barnes & Noble's, their security is top tier. Like, honestly, don't try to prank there, because you'll get caught, bro. We didn't even do anything, bro. Like, we were just walking around. We're just walking around and they're already onto us, bro. Just cause we're new to this, bro. I don't even know how to hide a camera. Can you help? I was like walking down the mall and like some dude with a camera just keeps following me. I don't know where he's at.
Are you serious?
Yes. It's weird.
Be right here. What do you need, Thomas?
Oh, there he is. What is he doing? Bro, leave me alone. Help. Ma'am. It's him. I don't know him, I'm serious.
Please. You're laughing though.
No, please. No, it's just weird. Like, I've never been followed before. Yeah. I don't like being recorded. Can you help? Can you tell him to leave? Can you kick him out? Dude, just leave. What do you want?
Our manager will take care of it.
People are weird, man.
Well, people are weird, but we don't know if you're goofing or if you're
serious. No, I'm not. Bro, can you just leave?
You look like my nephew.
What's your nephew's name?
Tony.
I'm Tony. No, am I your nephew?
No, you're not. I'm going to lunch, so you can.
Can I go to lunch with you?
No, I'm going home.
You're going to lunch?
Like that, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that.
I brought home a story. You can go stand up there if you want to. He'll leave.
I'm scared.
Why are you scared?
Because.
You're bigger than him. You can
leave him. Meet me outside. Stop! Damn, bro. She kind of didn't believe me because I don't know. I can't tell how my facial expressions were, but I felt like I was kind of smiling a little bit. But it's hard, bro. I need to work on my acting skills. All right, we're about to go to a library right now, and hopefully we could actually get a reaction this time because, yeah, we weren't going to get any good reactions there. Yeah, but we'll see what happens. I was just reading this book, and I had a question. So on this page, 235, I don't know this word right here. You know,
do that. You just ripped the page out of the book.
Oh. I'm sorry. How do you say this word?
Triumphantly.
Triumphantly?
Yes.
Okay. I just put it back.
Nope, that I need to actually tape.
I'm reading it.
Can I tape it real quick and then you can have it back? I need to make a note on the item.
Oh, it damaged it?
Yes, you ripped the page out.
But. I'll tape it myself.
Nope,
check it out, though?
Yes, but I need to tape it first.
Okay. And I also have the word on this one, too.
Please do not rip the page out. I need to...
Mature?
Is that our book?
Yes.
It's then she was gone.
Okay, is this?
It was on a fiction back there. It's on right there by a.
Can I see this real quick to verify one of our items?
Yeah. I just seen it back there. So okay, it's a pretty.
It might be from the friend's book sale, but we can't have you ripping pages out of our book.
Oh, I'll put it back. Yes.
So let me take the pages in real quick. Please do not rip any more pages out of any of our books.
I'm sorry. I'm not good at reading, so.
You're good. Make sure.
Do you have the Raw Doggers, the manual for Raw Doggers by Jadeon?
I don't know. That's something you would have to look up in our system.
Okay. It's by Jadeon. It just dropped. Everybody has it, but I can't find it anywhere.
Here they go with this metronome. Oh, my God.
Yabba-dee-doobity-dabba-dooboo. Shabba-dabba-dooboo. Have you guys heard this song?
I have not.
It's pretty good. Yabba-dabba. It's like a different language type, sort of.
Okay.
Want me to put it back?
No, that is actually not one of ours.
Okay. Also, I could. Can I?
No,
please.
No, do not.
It's not yours.
It's from, it must have been misplaced in the book and media sale.
You need to leave if you're going to be doing this. Yeah. You need
but
to leave
why?
If you're going to be damaging our materials without paying for them.
But.
I need you to leave for the day if you're going to destroy our books.
But.
You are knowingly destroying our materials.
That's my book.
You said you got it from over there.
Yeah, well, I mean.
That means this is from the friend's book in the media sale, which you have to pay for.
No, it's my book.
Then why did you say you found it in the fiction section?
I was looking at books over there, but yeah.
We can't have you damage materials.
Is this one that you actively brought in?
It's because I failed English, so I don't know how to read, so I'm not good.
I
stutter a lot too. Like,
I'm just trying to determine whether you brought this book in
sorry,
with you.
No.
That in with you?
I bought it. That one's paid for already. The book, but.
No.
Okay. How long have you been working here?
A year.
A year. How could I apply? Like, I'm looking for a job.
That would be something you do online.
Online?
Yep.
All right, my manager will come up and talk to you here.
Okay, can I?
No.
I want to put it back.
I can put it back.
Page 239.
And, wait, it seems like you're destroying our property.
Oh, no, I'm not destroying it.
You have ripped 3 or 4 pages out of it.
That was already like that.
And no, we have you on camera doing it.
Can I still get that book?
No.
Why?
Because you said you didn't have the money to pay for it.
Oh, I have a Cash App or PayPal.
And like I said, he can't take those for our friends in the library. It's cash or check only. And since you're damaging materials, we have...
Can I pay you back, like, tomorrow?
No.
Yeah, I bought it at Walmart. I bought that book at Walmart. I just had a question, so I have the receipt in the car.
If you have the receipt, that would be great.
Yeah? Okay. This fucking dumbass didn't get the last part. And basically, I kept cranking him. After the cameras was off, I didn't know it was off, but I was just fucking with him, telling him, like, I gave him, like, different receipts. I gave him a McDonald's one and then one from Spencer's. I said, like, lube on it or something. And we didn't get that on camera, but just know I did it. Bro, fuck it. That one dude was pissed as fuck, bro. I seen his lip going, like shaking crazy, bro. Like, he was so mad. But if this fucker didn't stop recording, you guys would have seen. But he got hella mad, so... We got a good reaction. Excuse me, sir, do you know where you guys would have these cum guns?
I'm out of them.
You seen them on TikTok? Have you seen them on there? They're like cum guns.
Yeah.
Basically, you gotta like rub one off and then you refill it every time you rub one off. Oh, I think they are here, Daddy. Whoa. Yeah. Oh, darn it.
$68 is supposed to be right there.
Jesus Christ, $68?
Yeah.
That is one hell of a price.
It is.
Yeah. Think it's worth it though?
You know, I've never used one before, and we just started carrying them maybe a year ago or so.
Oh, really? It's been a year already?
Yeah, so I haven't really gotten any feedback on them.
I like using them like if I'm in Call of Duty. You ever play Call of Duty?
No.
And you just run up on people, and basically you're just like aiming, and you just go boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. You get me? Or you just run up on people, like, you get me? I know you about that life.
Okay, a couple of days, maybe we'll have some on the shelf.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll be back in, like, what? 5 hours? Can I ask you guys a question for my school project?
Sure.
Just for a social.
social media class.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. So I take my badge off. I work for a school.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I work for an elementary school.
Shout out to
Canyon View Elementary.
Canyon View Elementary. Okay. So I have a riddle for you. See if you could solve it.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
It's easy, okay? So what's something that always goes up but can never come down?
Always goes up and never comes down?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Air?
Air? No. No, the answer is age.
That's true.
You get it?
Yeah.
Because you could always get older, but you can never get younger.
Well, that's... I don't believe that because I'm 47 years old, mm-hmm. and I don't feel like my age. I can run with the big dogs, and, you know, I race with a bunch of younger kids.
Okay, but...
So. But mm-hmm. that makes sense, though. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So, because the age always goes up.
Age always goes up, mm-hmm. but you never can go backwards. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What do you mean? Can you just explain it to the camera?
Let's explain what the age.
The joke.
Things?
The joke. Yeah.
The age going up. Age goes up, but you can never go backwards.
Mm-hmm.
It goes up, but it never comes down.
That's right.
Okay.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? What do I mean? Do I need to explain it again?
Oh yeah, it's for a school project.
That's yeah. It. So age always goes up. But he can never come down.
Wait, what do you mean?
Are you serious? You're killing me.
I'm joking
me.
With you. You guys have a good day.
I don't work.
Are you from the high school? You work at the high school?
No, I don't.
It's nice to see you. Gym teacher, right? Mr.
Huh?
Greg? Mr. Greg?
No.
No?
No, oh. Jason.
Jason?
Yeah.
I thought you were my gym teacher.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Because I look so young.
Yeah, you do look very young. It's because we're doing a school project, that's why.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
No, I am him.
Oh, really?
No. But
oh, we could pretend. Checking out shorts. Oh, are you Mr. Olson?
Yeah, I am.
No way. It's good to see you.
Oh, man.
It's my gym teacher.
Oh, yeah.
He used to always touch me.
No, I'm just what?
That dude is cool.
The flavors are melting on my tongue. All right, but that's going to cap it off for this video. I think it was a pretty successful video for a first time back, so expect for me to start uploading more often. And yeah, thank y'all for watching. And if you ain't subscribed, fucking subscribe right now, or else I'm gonna fucking beat your ass. But yeah, y'all have a good day.